My name's Brian McKenzie.
My name's Thomas Earl McKenzie.
I'm from Elmira, New York.
I'm from Monroe, Alabama.
And we started a distillery in wine country because we figured there's some wine drinkers out there that like to drink whiskey too. Tastings here at the distillery are pretty similar to the wineries, except we are limiting the amount that people can consume while they're here on site. We offer three tastings of usually around 15 different products. Another good reason to have the distillery in wine country, or at least in the Finger Lakes, is we have a wide variety of raw materials to work with our spirits. So. We source 90% of our ingredients here locally. So our grains are, we use a lot of grapes in our spirits, the fruit for our brandies and liqueurs, all grown locally. But we think we're a little unique to wine country. You know, we're offering something similar, but it's a little different taste, you know, as you're out visiting some great wineries. Plus you get to see this guy every once in a while around here.
I'm gonna start charging to hear me tell. I particularly like making the cone whiskey.
And what's your favorite spirit to drink?
I particularly like to drink the cone whiskey.